friends, and the whole flock loves him so. Reggie the rooster is handsome, brave, and strong. The other roosters fear him, so the king can do no wrong. He's on the fence at sunrise to greet each brand new day. When he goes cock-a-doodle-doo, you'll hear him miles away. Reggie the rooster, yes, he's the one in charge. It's not that he deserves it, but it's just that he's so large.
Reggie the rooster woke up the yard one morn.
He didn't see the hatchet when the farmer brought the corn.
Reggie the rooster began to hunt and peck.
The farmer caught him napping and he grabbed him by the neck. It really looked like curtains, still Reggie acted rough. The farmer felt those muscles